Good.
The Brotherhood ain't exactly tacticians, but they got at least one thing right. Getting paid to do nothing is love. If we want to be major players, we gotta get some protection rackets going. And we might as well start with the neighborhood that loves to pay out. Chinatown.
When was the last time I got an oil change?
Finish on this baby.
Running the Brotherhood protection rackets owns the Pagoda Hotel. Shake him down and everyone else will fold.
Vehicles.
fun, and I'll be writing lick-a-chick jingles until I'm 80.
So hypothetically, I might owe some people a lot of money after betting against the SU chess team. If you don't take those motherfuckers out, you might be out one lieutenant, if you know what I'm saying.
Thank you.
doing this.
There goes the finish on this, baby.